To manipulate an image but make it look realistic, users have to take into account the perspective of the image. In the following exercise, users will learn how to create a plane of reference and add objects to fit the existing perspective of an image. For this lesson, we'll be using data file vanishingpoint.psd. Once you've located and opened the data file, go to the Layers panel and select the Graffiti 1 layer. Afterwards, in the Graffiti 1 layer, turn on its layer visibility. Go to the Tools panel, right-click on the Marquee tool, and select the Rectangular Marquee tool. Back on the canvas, click and drag to create a selection around the graffiti. When finished, go to the Edit menu, then scroll down to Cut. Then go to the Filter menu and select Vanishing Point. Located on the left side of the Vanishing Point dialog box, click on the Create Plane tool if it's not already selected. We're going to create a rectangular grid by clicking on each corner of the left side of the truck. Let's start by clicking on the upper left corner of the side of the truck. Continue by clicking on each subsequent corner. A blue grid indicates correct perspective. If a yellow or red grid appears, select the Edit Plane tool and move the corners of the grid until it turns blue. When finished, hold down the Control key plus the V key on your keyboard to paste the graffiti object to the image. Click and drag the image to the side of the truck. The image of the graffiti is too large, so let's go back to the Vanishing Point tools and select the Transform tool. Hover your mouse over the corner of the graffiti object and drag inwards to downsize. Continue to do this until you have it just right. When you're satisfied with the size and position of your graffiti object on the side of the truck, click on the OK button to return to the canvas. We're all finished, but if you'd like to continue practicing, you can use the Graffiti 2 layer in order to do the same thing.